राम राम हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्णा कृष्ण हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Chande Arati Kashoba Keba Jaya Jaya Gaura Chander Arati Kashoba Janavi tatavane jagamana loba kebada ke nenita chan Bame gadadara Nikate advaitashini Vasachatradara Vase ache gora chan ratna simhasane arati kore na brahma Adi Deva Gane Arati Kiva Nara Hari Adi Kari Kamara Dulaya Sanjaya Mukunda Basu Goshadi Gaya Sangaya Kiva Shanka Baje Ganta Baje Baje Karatala Madura Mridanga Baje Paramarasala Madura Mridanga घंटा बाजे घंटा बाजे मधुर 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 बाजे शंका बाजे मधुर 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 बाजे शंका बाजे घंटा बाजे मधुर 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 बाजे शंका बाजे गौरांगेरारोते शोभा जग जाना माना लोभा गौरांगे माना लोभा जागा जाना माना लोभा जागा जाना माना लोभा जागा जाना माना लोभा जाया जाया गौरानिताय 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 जाया गौरानिताय जाया गौरानिताय 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 जय गौरानिताय नीता गौरा हरिवो हरिवो हरे वो नीता गौरा हरिवो नीता गौरा हरिवो 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 नीता गौरा हरिवो हे बाबा हो कोटि चंद्रा जिनी बदना उज्वाला गाला देश वाना माला कोरे जाला माला गाला शिवा शिवा शुकनारदा प्रेमे गादा गादा बाका तीवी नोदा देके गोरारा संपादा बाका नमः ओम विष्णु बदाया कृष्णा प्रस्ताया भूतले श्रीमाते भक्ति वेदांता स्वामी नित्य नामिने नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेषा शून्यवादी पश्चात्याद शतारिणे Thank you. जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरा भक्त वृंद जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरा भक्त वृंद Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Adaita Gadadhara Shivasadi Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Yeah. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ ಹರೇ ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹರೇ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಹರೇ 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 ರಾಮ 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 हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा हरे रामा राम रामा हरे हरे। जय ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिवाचक आचार्य आस्तोत्र सत्य श्री श्रीमान इज डिवाइन ग्रेस शिल ऐसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी शिल प्रभुपाद की जय। इस्कॉन फाउंडर आचार्य शिल प्रभुपाद की जय। जय ओम विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिवाचक आचार्य स्तोत्र सत्य श्री श्रीमान हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती महाराज की अनंत कोटि वैष्णवृंद की नमाचार्य शिल हरिदास ठाकुर की श्री रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुनाथ श्री जीव गोपाल भट्ट दास रघुनाथ सद गोस्वामी की प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत के दाधार श्रीवास श्री गौर भक्तवृंद की श्री श्री राधा कृष्ण गोप गोपीनाथ श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड गिरी गोवर्धन की श्री वृंदावन धाम की नवद्वीप मायापुर धाम की जगन्नाथपुरी श्री धाम की गंगा माय की चिपुर माय की तुलसी महारानी की भक्ति देवी की समवेद भक्तवृंद की श्री श्री किशोर किशोर के श्री श्री किशोर किशोर के लॉर्डशिप श्री श्री किशोर किशोर की श्री जगन्नाथ बालदेव सुभद्रा महारानी की हिताय गौर चंद्र की श्री हरिनाम संकीर्तन की श्री युग धर्म श्री हरिनाम संकीर्तन की नो अदर वे देन चैंटिंग हरे कृष्ण की हिताय गौर वंदे। Glories to the assembled devotee. Glories to the assembled devotee. All glories to the assembled devotee. All glories to Shri Guru and Shri Gauranga. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Namaste Hinata Sringhahi. Namaste Hinata Sringhahi. Namaste Hinata Sringhahi. Bhavar ar aihe Ehe anya kashi prayaksha Ehe anya kashi prayaksha Shiva Sankar Arahe Shiva Sankar Arahe Shiva Sankar Arahe Shiva Sankar Shiva Sankar Garnishimha, para garnishimho hoi. Garnishimha, para garnishimho hoi. Garnishimha, para garnishimho hoi. Hey, 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 hare 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 Sri Swinga Bhagavan ki, Lakshmi Devi ki, Balan Maharaj ki, Kai Yo Premanande Bo. Radhe Shyam.
Please repeat after me. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna
Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare
Rama. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Shri Shri Kishore Kishori ki Jai, Shri Shri Jagannath Baldev Subhadra Maharani ki Jai, Shri Shri Gaur Nitai ki Jai, Srila Prabhupada ki Jai. So, tomorrow is January 13th. Tomorrow is the, for those of you who are aware, for those of you who are not, I'll explain more. But tomorrow is the, for us, the final day of presentations for the firehouse property. Haribo! So here's what's happening. There is a old firehouse building that is bank behind the temple building. It has been vacant for the past 4 years, and finally the city of Chicago decided they want to sell it. But they don't make it so easy, so they wanted a bidding process, and so they put it up for a bid. 16 different entities bid for it. We were one of those 16, and we've had multiple rounds of presentations. We've put in a lot of work, architectural drawings, computer CAD renderings. Contractors have looked at it, given us estimate for what it'll take to bring it back to shape. We worked with lawyers, attorneys, a bunch of different people, and we made it to the finals. And that final is tomorrow, 7 p.m. We would like you to come. And it's called a Monday feast instead of a Sunday feast. And be the voice of support as we present it. Although I only believe that those who are residents of the 49th ward can vote. But you know what, you can come, and when we make a presentation, you can stand up and say, "That's fantastic," whatever you want to say, yeah, or give us a standing ovation for our fantastic idea. So the alderman will think that, wow, this is very good. Anyway, that's just a joke. But tomorrow is the final presentation. And I want to share with you what that idea is. I don't know if all of you are aware of it. Our goal is to create a, what we call a community wellness center. And that wellness has three dimensions to it: physical wellness, emotional wellness, and spiritual wellness, of course. The idea is that for all these three different things, at least, people have to go to different places. You have to sit in your car, go out to the yoga studio, do your yoga, come back, go somewhere else for a massage, come back, go meet someone else for Ayurveda consultations, come back, whatever. So this is a place where everything will be in one area. On the physical side, yoga classes, massage therapy, etc., etc. On the emotional side, we hope to have a lot of counseling and seminars on parenting, conflict resolution, what we call family constellations, etc. Of course, on the spiritual dimension, Harinam, mantra meditation classes, workshops, kirtan fests, etc. In addition to all of this, we will also have or will launch what we call a senior citizens lunch program. This is giving Kishore Kishori's Mahaprasadam to the senior citizens in the community here. And this is something I believe, I did not know, I came to know a couple of days back, that we used to do it many years ago here. And one of our friends from the Sikh community, he said this was such a fantastic program. People used to look forward to coming to your temple. They would attend the Sunday Mass at a church and come right to the Hare Krishna temple for a fantastic lunch. So we hope to revive it again, and that firehouse will be the place for our senior citizens lunch program. In that place, we also hope to have a kitchen, a fully functioning certified kitchen from which we will feed our Krishna lunch program. Most of you know Krishna lunch. For those of you who don't know, it's a it's a fantastic vegetarian alternative for college students. And the meals are just fantastic. Big boxes, only $5. We started a little over a year ago. In the first semester, we were able to distribute about 2,000 boxes. And this past semester, between August and December, we distributed 7,000 plus boxes. So, of lunches to students, and we go only to IIT and Northwestern. So the field is fully open for many other universities in the neighborhood or in the city of Chicago. So we plan to expand into that as well. And on the second floor of the firehouse, we plan to have 3 apartment units, residential units, for devotees who will be helping with the firehouse property, firehouse project. Okay, so the final is tomorrow night. Now for you, we have a request. Please take time to chant extra tomorrow. So we go to the final presentation with your support and Srila Prabhupada and Kishore Kishori and the deity's mercy. Not because that mercy is something we want to win the project. That is in Krishna's hand, it's not in our hands. But we can go with the proper consciousness. The proper consciousness is that we want, if Krishna so desires, we will take the project in his service. And if he desires not, then that's okay too. Instead of getting attached and bent out of shape if it doesn't come. So that our consciousness remains stable and pure. We seek your blessings and support tomorrow. And those of you who are here, temple devotees and neighbors, please come to the United Church, which is on Ashland and Morse, which is right there, at 7 p.m. Okay? Thank you. Tonight's lecture will be given by His Holiness Srila Chandramouli Maharaj. Chandramouli Maharaj has been here for a few days now, and this weekend was a very fantastic seminar on the guru-disciple relationship. So tonight's lecture will be the grand finale, if you will, of that seminar series. It has been a very, very enlightening seminar. So many questions, back and forth discussion on this very essential topic. It is described that one cannot move forward in spiritual life, however intelligent he or she might be, however eager he or she might be, without the help of a spiritual teacher. This guru is considered to be Krishna's way of reaching out to us. And Maharaj has been speaking about the qualifications of a guru, the qualifications of a student or disciple, and how that relationship is actually the most crucial for advancement in spiritual life. It's also grand finale in another way that Chandramouli Maharaj is returning from Chicago to other places of preaching and spreading of Krishna consciousness. So although he will leave us behind with a lot of wonderful memories and instructions. He will also leave us, at least personally I can say, he will leave me sad and I guess eager for his association again whenever Krishna and he desire to provide it. It's been fantastic that Maharaj has come back. Earlier in the afternoon I was expressing to him that his participation and contribution in the Chicago area, Chicago temple, has been invaluable. He's been a resident sannyasi for many, many, many years, very eager to see the Chicago temple really spring back and be a vibrant sharing temple, sharing Krishna consciousness. And by his very ardent prayers and blessings and best wishes, today we're trying to do something in that area. And so we seek his continued blessings to so that when he comes back next time, he has even something more to look forward to, and that gives us time to work on ourselves and the spreading of Krishna consciousness so we may receive him again with a pure and happy heart. Thank you very much, Maharaj. His Holiness Chandramouli Maharaj Ki Jai! Anybody here for the very first time? Newcomers? Wonderful. Please come up. We have a small gift to offer you as a token of our appreciation. And we hope that this is the beginning of your many, many visits. Thank you for coming.
I'll make your answer.
Just stand there. Stand there, sir. So those of you who've come for the first time, please pay attention. This young man here, Bhakta Luke, we have designed a little orientation presentation for those who are new, who've just been coming, who's come for the first time or first couple of times. Please, Luke will receive you at the front door here and take you for a little orientation presentation on the Hare Krishna movement, what it means to be in a Hare Krishna temple, who we are, what are we all about, etc. So please do follow Bhakta Luke now. Okay? Thank you. And then you come back for dinner, which we'll serve upstairs at about 6:30 or 6:45. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Could you please all move forward? Just come front to the front and leave a passage at the back. Also, I would request you to check your cell phones at this time and please make sure they are on silent mode or just turn them off. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Nityananda's Pran's wife, Himangi, she cooks really nice pizza. If anybody of you like pizza, you can put in your petition. Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Jai Radha Madhava Kunja Vihari. Jai Gopi Janavallabha Girivara Ahira. Jai Gopi Janavallabha Girivara Ahira. Girivara Yasoda Nandana Rajaja Hanyaya Yasoda Nandana Rajaja Hanyaya Jamuna Thira Vana Sahariyam Jamuna Thira Vana Sahariyam
Hey,
Jamuna Dhira Hohana Dhaha. Jai Radha Madhava Kundali Hare. Kundali Hare Jai Radha Madhava Kundali Hare. Hare Sri Sri Radha Madhava Kunjavi Haria. Gaur Premanandi Hari Hari Vol Jai Om Vishnupad Paramahansa Parivaja Kacharja Stotra Sattva Sri Sriman His Divine Grace A.C. Bhakti Vedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai Harinam Sankirtan Ki Jai Sri Sri Kishore Kishore Ki Jai Gornitai Ki Jai Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Maharani Ki Jai Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai Gaur Premanandi Hari Hari Bol. Glories to the assembled devotees, all glories to the assembled devotees, all glories to Sri Guru and Sri Gauranga. Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prastaya Bhutale Srimakti Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namine Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pacharine Nirvisesa Sunyavadi Pastyatyare Sutarine Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasari Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. Thank you all for coming. So as His Grace Nityananda Pran mentioned, we have been for the last 2 days talking about guru-disciple relationship. And tonight will be like a summation of the mood in one very beautiful prayer called Guru Vandanam. Now, Guru Vandanam is a prayer that the devotees in the temple sing every day to honor the spiritual master. It happens in our temple about 5 minutes after seven every day. And it's a prayer that was written by one of the greatest of all Vaishnavacharya's spiritual teachers, Srila Narottam Das Thakur. This prayer is not only an expression of the mood of devotion between the disciple and the guru, but a complete philosophical presentation on the principles of spiritual life in relationship to this guru-disciple relationship. In other words, it comprises both Bhakti and Vedanta, or knowledge also. So I am taking the liberty, and I hope you can all stay with me. It might be a little difficult for a few of you to understand, but the essence is basically a prayer of the heart from a disciple to his spiritual master. The spiritual master in this case is Lokanath Das Goswami, one of the greatest of all Vaishnavas in the history of Vaishnava culture. This prayer is composed of four stanzas with four lines in each stanzas, approximately 16 lines. And it's very deep in the mood of spiritual culture as it describes the mood of love for a disciple, for the spiritual master. So let me qualify that. As Nityananda Pran was explaining so nicely, that our relationship of Krishna is direct. But because of our, what we say, association with this material energy, you know, we have forgotten that relationship. And therefore,
It's very difficult. No, we can't say very difficult. It is impossible to revive that full relationship without the help of someone who has that relationship. So in this case, the spiritual master becomes the medium by which one can again connect with the Lord in devotion to the Lord. So the spiritual master becomes very dear to both the Lord and the disciple. He's getting special treatment from the Lord, and he's getting, what we say, obedience and love from his disciple. Because disciple is receiving the greatest gift, the presence of God in his life. So in this prayer, that is an expression of appreciation, like that. So this prayer starts off with the verse Shiguru Charana Padma Kevala Bhakti Sadma. Shiguru is simply the embodiment of all the qualities of the spiritual master. When we say Shiguru, that means there is actually only one guru. There cannot be many gurus. Guru is one because the principle of devotion to the spiritual master is one, that is to serve the Lord with love. And therefore, the message may be disseminated by various personalities, but the principle of the message is the same. Therefore, whoever carries that message is carrying the same message from the Lord and may present the message in a slightly different way, but the message remains the same. To serve the Lord with love, and the intricacies, or the, what we say, the manifestations of how that service is displayed may be slightly different, but the essence is the same. So therefore, guru can only be one. There can only be one guru. So here we say Shri Guru. Shri means one who is decorated with all good qualities. The spiritual master takes on the service of the Lord in pure devotion to the Lord, and therefore he becomes, what we say, the word Shri is interpreted or translated as beautiful. Spiritual master as it becomes beautiful because he's decorated with all good qualities. So it starts off Shiguru Charana. Charana means lotus feet. When we talk about the lotus feet, or we talk about the feet, it represents two things. It represents submission to the guru and also shelter for the devotee. Both. Shelter in the sense that by bowing down or submitting oneself to the spiritual master both protects one from the onslaughts of material suffering and at the same time uplifts one to spiritual consciousness. So the word charana means feet. The lotus feet of the spiritual master are the shelter of the devotees like that. And what is he given? He's given kevala bhakti. Bhakti means devotion or love and devotion. There are different kinds of expressions of spiritual life. One can approach the Lord by doing service for the Lord, work, practical, and give some of the results of the Lord. That is called karma yoga. Karma yoga means I do what I like and I offer something to God. That's called karma yoga. Some of the benefits of my activities are offered to God in service. Then there is jnana yoga. Jnana yoga means I study scriptures, perform meditations, perform austerities, and detach myself from material activities, and I realize myself as a spiritual being different from everything material. That's jnana yoga. Now, bhakti yoga means to serve the Lord with everything one has, with mind, with body, with words, with intelligence, with resources. That is complete bhakti. So serving the Lord means, what is that bhakti? Kevala bhakti, or pure bhakti. Spiritual master is not giving something less than pure bhakti. In this world, we see people like purity, right? What makes something valuable? It's not rarity, because there's a lot of rare things you don't want, like, you know, certain diseases. So rarity is, you know, is used in a very loose way to describe something valuable. But it doesn't always apply, because a lot of things are rare and you want to keep them away from you. You want to keep them rare. But purity is sought after. Look, we look for pure water, or pure air, or pure food, or a pure relationship with another person. What makes a diamond valuable is not its rarity, but its purity, because it's not mixed with other metals. Therefore, it is valuable. It's pure, free from other metals. So purity is actually sought by people in general in all categories of life. So the spiritual master is not only giving bhakti, but he's giving pure bhakti. Or that bhakti which is not mixed with anything else but the pure devotion to God. He can teach that. Why? Because he lives that same bhakti like that. So the first line goes, the lotus feet of the spiritual master is the place where I can find pure bhakti. I want to take my shelter there. And the next line is, Vando Mui Sarva Dana Mate. In spiritual life, one of the ways to express one's devotion and submission is called obeisances. Obeisances means when you bow down in front of a superior person or you bow down in front of the Lord. This means that you're submitting yourself both to either to the Lord or to that person. And that submission allows for you to receive the message that the Lord is giving, the Lord, the spiritual master is giving. If we don't have a submissive attitude towards superiors, then we cannot receive the benefit that they can offer like that. So obeisances is the way to receive the mercy of the Lord like that. So the second line is, I bow down to the Lord with great attention. With great attention. Not I just do it as a ritual. Ritualistic religion doesn't really make it. Ritual means I do something, I don't know why I'm doing it, but everyone else is doing it. And when I do it, I do it because that's the way I'm supposed to do it like that. That's ritual. But the same act, which is also known as a ritual, when it's done in the consciousness of why we're doing what we're doing, and in the consciousness of the mood, the proper mood of the ritual, brings great satisfaction, and at the same time one gains knowledge from the activity. So submitting oneself at the feet of the Lord means to bow down with the Lord with great attention and reverence. It's an act of humility. It's an act of honor for a great person or for the Lord himself. So that's the second line. Narottam Das, of course, is, my spiritual master has decorated all good qualities. His lotus feet is my shelter. I bow down with great humility and reverence like that. Not whimsically, but very carefully. The next line is Yankara Prasade Bhai, Ebhava Tori Yorai. Why should I go to a spiritual master? What's the purpose of going to a spiritual master? Because he can give you what? Spiritual benediction. He can take you across the ocean of material existence to the lotus feet of the Lord. That's actually the next line. Therefore, what kind of benedictions do I look for? Sometimes people approach saintly persons, spiritual teachers, from first some material benediction, like curing some disease or getting some material rewards like that. But that's not the benediction that the spiritual master can give. It's like when you ask the Lord or the spiritual master for something material, It's like asking a rich man who's willing to give you anything for $5. He can give you $1 million if you ask for, but you ask for $5. That's like asking a spiritual person for a material benediction. I mean, you're getting $5, but you could have got much more. So there's one story which illustrates that. Our spiritual master, Srila Prabhupada, was in India, and this was in Delhi, and he had just finished giving a talk. And a very one wealthy man came up and approached Srila Prabhupada with great respect and spoke very nicely and said, "Swamiji, please give me your blessing." We go to saintly persons for blessing. Now, saintly persons can see exactly where the person is at when they ask for blessings. They have that vision. So our spiritual master said, "You don't want my blessings." He said, "No, Swamiji, please give me your blessings." And Prabhupada said, "You don't want my blessings. You really don't want them." "No, no, Swamiji, please give me your blessings." "All right, I bless you, your material life is finished." And the man somehow just drifted back into the crowd. So people don't want that blessing. But that's what the spiritual master is giving you. He's giving you a chance for eternal life. Now, where can you find eternal life in this world? You can't buy it in downtown Chicago. It's not available anywhere, but the lotus feet of the spiritual master can bring you to eternal life. Why? Because eternal life is your nature. We don't die. Our body dies, but we don't die. But we don't know that. We think we die. Therefore, when the body ends, we think, I die. But that is what we say, seeing the coat as the man. If you get rid of your clothes, doesn't mean to get rid of you. So the body is simply a covering or a clothing for the soul. So when the body dies, the soul exists. It continues to exist. And therefore, the spiritual master can teach you how you can elevate your soul into the spiritual world at the time when your body is no longer functioning. Rather than if we still are attached to this world and all the things in it, we have to come back again and perform the same activities again, life after life after life. So the spiritual master is giving us a chance to return to our natural habitat, the spiritual world, through the process of devotion to the Lord. So what is that gift? He's giving that gift. But sometimes people ask for something different or something else like that. So that, and where he takes you across the ocean of material existence, and where does he deliver you? Krishna prapti hoi yanha hote. He takes you to Krishna's lotus feet, a place where you once were, but you have left and forgotten. See, this is very important to understand. We have an eternal relationship with God, but we've lost it, we've forgotten it. It's never lost. If you have something you can't find, you still may have it, but you can't use it because you don't know where it is. It's just like sometimes you hide something in your house so good you forgot where you hide it. And then you're looking all the time for it, and you know it's somewhere, but you can't find it. So the spiritual master shows you where it is. He directs you back to something that is your treasure, like that. So what he's giving us is something we already have, but we misplaced it, or we lost it somehow. So that's his mercy. So, and the next line, I'm trying to read the actual Sanskrit here, is, okay, Guru Mukha Padma Bhakya Chitete Koriyo Aikya. This is all Bengali. If anyone is Bengali, they understand. Guru Mukha. Mukha Padma Vakya. Vakya, Vakya means word. Mukha means speak or mouth, yeah. So the Guru speaks transcendental knowledge. Chite Koriya Aikya. That he's giving everything. And the next line is Ana Koriya Moni As. This is where I get my nourishment. The body is nourished by air, water, and food. But the soul is nourished by transcendental knowledge. When transcendental knowledge is accepted within the heart through the medium of the spiritual teacher, those words are like nourishment for the soul. They nourish the soul, they awaken the soul's existence to the presence of the Lord. So Narottam Das Thakur, the author of the song, says, these words are my foodstuffs. These words are my nourishment. We have to get nourished. We get nourished materially every day. That's normal. But our spiritual nourishment we have to seek out. And by hearing the words of the great teachers or by reading their words in the form of transcendental literature like that. And that's foodstuffs. That purifies our mind and it awakens us to the presence of the Lord like that. And then he says, I'm not interested in anything else. That's my determination. The next line, he says, Shri Guru Charane Rate, Ese Utamagate. Our faith will be tested like that. Lotus feet of the spiritual master. The spiritual master, just like when you go to school, you know that after you take the lessons, you're going to get an examination. In fact, even throughout the course, you might get smaller tests. And then there's the final exam. Why is there tests and examinations? To see how much you've absorbed and understood the subject matter that you have received in the classes. So in the same way, the spiritual master will test you just to see how much you have understood his instructions. And that test strengthens our spiritual acumen, our spiritual determination like that. And how do we pass the test? We pass the test by remembering the instructions of the spiritual master and also praying for the spiritual master's mercy when the tests come. So he becomes present as the feature of success within the tests. And at the same time, he is allowing for the tests to come. It's like a teacher gives you a test, and at the same time, he's present there to help you if you need some help, like that. So that's the spiritual master. So Shri Guru Charane Rate, Arati means attachment, attachment to his words. And that strengthens our faith when that faith becomes tested like that. Faith is an amazing thing, right? We all live by faith. I always say, I use this little analogy. How many of you fly in planes? How many of you know the pilot before you get into the plane? How many of you actually know the guy who's going to drive you there? You don't know anything about him. He works for that company. But you're sure he's going to get you there, right? That's faith. So we act on faith a lot of times in our life. We're going to leave the temple now tonight, and we're going to be sure our car is there when we get out, that somebody didn't decide to take it. But don't leave. So that's faith, right? So that we act on faith. And the many things we do in our life. So faith in the spiritual master means faith in the Lord. Because the spiritual master represents the Lord like that. So your faith will be tested through various trials. And then the next line, Ye prasade par pure sarve as. This is nice. It means that sarve means all. All of your desires, whatever you desire in life, even material things, You can find the satisfaction and fulfillment through the mercy of the spiritual master. He's the spiritual master, but by giving you spiritual intelligence and guidance, you can solve all your material problems. We make a presentation. This is a common thing I do in many places. Sometimes I do public programs in the Balkan areas of Europe. And one of the presentations I make is material problems, spiritual solutions. That you can't solve a material problem with another material solution. But if you apply a spiritual solution to the material problem, that covers the problem nicely. Because the real problem is we're so much attached to the material. Now, when we are faced with difficulties in our material life, we turn to God many times and we find we get solace, and we also get not only solace, peace of mind, but we also get the intelligence how to deal with the problems. So this verse, this last one, explains that by accepting the spiritual master in our life as the most important person in our life, we can solve all our material problems and we can fulfill all our material desires. Why? Because God is the complete controller and the proprietor of everything in creation. So when God is pleased by our devotion, He fulfills our desires. We don't have to do these things separately. Separate endeavor means separate endeavor is like a rich kid leaves home and wants to live on his own without his parents' support. Therefore, he has to struggle. If he stays home, he gets the benefits of living in a rich family. If he goes away, then he loses that benefit and has to struggle. So when we try to solve our own problems, we sometimes create more. By staying connected with the Lord, we find that all our desires can be fulfilled through the spiritual process. And then the next line, Chakshudan Diloye, Janmi Janmi Prabhu Se. This is the main business of the spiritual master. Chakshu means eyes or seeing. And what is he doing? Dan Diloye, Janmi Janmi Prabhu Se. He's waking us up from illusion and ignorance. Why? By giving knowledge. Knowledge is freedom, ignorance is bondage. A child suffers and needs guidance from his parents because the child doesn't know what to do. Therefore, it's always dependent on the parents, and when it acts alone, it gets itself in trouble. So you might say a child is ignorant only because of its childlike nature. So when we don't know our own good interests and we act independent, we put ourselves in a very difficult situation. Therefore, the spiritual master gives you knowledge. He awakens you to knowledge, and therefore you can see things clearly. He's waking us up from the illusion of our material life like that. And knowledge is like light. Sometimes we see that. Knowledge is light, ignorance is darkness. Jai Sisi Kishore Kishori Ki Jai. So that's his business, giving us transcendental knowledge. And the next line, Divya Gyan Ride Prakasito. Div means transcendental, Gyan means knowledge. But what is that knowledge he's giving? It's not about playing the stock market. It's not about improving your material abilities. The knowledge he's giving you is the knowledge that you, your identity, the knowledge of your real identity. So that knowledge is that you are Krishna's part and parcel. You're a spiritual being. That's the knowledge he gives you. Now that knowledge starts in a theoretical way, but becomes realized through devotion to him. So when we serve the Lord, transcendental, theoretical, philosophical knowledge becomes transcendental knowledge. Transcendental knowledge means that knowledge that is pure and without any imperfections in it. Philosophical knowledge is like a light in the direction. But when we use philosophical knowledge and follow the direction of philosophical knowledge, it leads us to transcendental knowledge. And that knowledge is realization. There's a difference between knowing something and intuitively knowing something. So you might say transcendental knowledge is intuitive knowledge. Philosophical knowledge is principles, theories, ideas, which may be correct, but they're only understood through application. Through the applications and the results of the applications, then the knowledge becomes realized. So that is called intuitive knowledge. It's the difference between reading the menu and eating the food. The menu will tell you what the food's about, but the experience of eating comes when you actually taste the food. So that's transcendental knowledge like that. Prema bhakti yaha hoite avyad vinasa yaite. You are the fountainhead of pure love. You are distributing what? Pure bhakti. So this is a glorification of the spiritual master. He's giving pure bhakti. And what is he doing? Avidya vinasa yaite. He destroys ignorance. We cannot destroy ignorance on our own efforts. Ignorance is too powerful. It's everywhere. It's within us. It's outside of us. It's everywhere. What is that ignorance? That you can be happy by satisfying your senses. So the spiritual master destroys the illusion of Maya or ignorance by his presence. So not only is he giving you transcendental knowledge, he's destroying, as Prabhupada used to say, one devotee came to Prabhupada, "Prabhupada, you know, I'm having so many stumbling blocks in my spiritual mass, in my spiritual life." Prabhupada said, "You just come to me, I can kick them all out." You come to me and I can kick out all your stumbling blocks. If you have that faith, when you have that faith, then everything works like that. So the spiritual master is equipped to remove the obstacles in the path of the devotee's sojourn like that. Vedigai Yanhara Charito is the next line, and that means that in all the Vedas, we find the glorification of the spiritual master. So the Vedic literature, which is the literature of transcendental knowledge, glorifies the spiritual master as the representative of spirit of God like that. So, therefore, the glories expound, the Vedas are expound his glories. So that's the first three stanzas. And the last three are, the last line is Shiguru Karuna Sindhu, Arama Jinana Bandhu. You're a vast ocean of mercy. You're a real friend because you're giving us knowledge. We are, Dina Bandhu, we are unfortunate, but you are making us fortunate. And then we're begging for mercy, we're praying for mercy, your glories are spread throughout the three worlds. So this is a beautiful prayer that devotees sing to honor the spiritual master. Honoring the spiritual master, now listen to this statement because this will make the whole difference of this. Honoring the spiritual master is more beneficial than honoring the Lord. Should I repeat that? Honoring the spiritual master is more beneficial to you than honoring the Lord. Why? Because the spiritual master is dear to the Lord. And therefore, when someone is dear to someone, if you show honor to that person becomes pleased with you. So it's like, to use a very simple example, if you try to give a gift to a very rich person who has everything, you may not be able to please him by anything you give him because he's got it all. But if you give a lollipop or a piece of cake to his kid and the kid smiles and he's really happy,
The father says, thank you. You made my kid happy. So it's the love of his kid that indeed, that he's giving. He's thanking you for pleasing his child. So the spiritual master is very dear to the Lord. Therefore, when you please the spiritual master, how much is the Lord pleased with you? He's more pleased with you when you please his spiritual teacher than when you please him directly. That's called love. So that's the last line. That when we please the spiritual master, the Lord is automatically pleased like that. And so, and then the last thing is that because he's giving, his only business is to glorify the Lord, he's famous throughout the three worlds like that. He's not the kind of fame that is tangible, the intangible, that the fame that comes and goes. Fame in this world comes and goes. You become famous and then you become infamous, right? I think I was reading some thing a devotee sent me on my email where some really famous person did something wrong in India, I forgot. Really big person. Now he's being criticized, blackballed, and so many things. All of a sudden he went from the top to the bottom. So that fame is, you know, very, what we say, tenuous, very thin, and is always subject to so many else's opinions. But the spiritual master is always famous because he always represents God, and that's his only business, like that. So this is the prayer by Narottam Das Thakur. So if you join us every morning at 7 o'clock, we sing this prayer to Srila Prabhupada. We offer flowers to his lotus feet. And we sing this prayer with great enthusiasm and devotion like that. And that's part of our morning program service. So prayers are made to both the Lord and the spiritual master because prayers are an expression of one's devotion like that. And when the prayer is sincerely offered to the spiritual master, all satisfaction and all benedictions become there. So. Thank you. Hare Krishna. Do we have time for questions? Yeah. Is there anyone who would like to make a question? Yes, way in the back there.
Hare Krishna. Thank you for your class, Maharaj. I was just wondering, are there any similarities between this particular prayer and then the first particular prayer that we do in Mangalarti, the Sri Guru Sasaka?
A lot. Many similarities. Many, many similarities. The question was, in the morning, the first thing we do is we sing another prayer, which is eight stanzas in glorification of the spiritual master. It's interesting, you see, the first thing we do in the morning is not glorify the Lord, but we glorify the spiritual master. And then after that, that follows. First we sing the prayers of the spiritual master, then we sing the Hare Krishna mantra. Like that, so. That. So in those eight prayers, which are called Guru Vastakam, that glorifies the qualities and activities of the spiritual master, what he does and what is his glories like that. Yeah, so there's a lot of similarities. And then the last line of the prayer is Yashya Prashada Bhagavad Prashado Yashya Prashadan Nagati Kutopi. Without the mercy of the spiritual master, one cannot get the mercy of the Lord. That's the culmination of the prayer, like that. So we should all try to get the mercy of the spiritual master. And it's easier to get the mercy of the spiritual master than to get the mercy of the Lord. Because the Lord gives his mercy through his representative. So you're getting God's mercy through God's representative. And it's not, he's like a, Prabhupada said, the spiritual master is like a postman. He's simply delivering the message. The message is coming to you from the source, and he's the carrier of the message. Like that. But if you reject the postman, you don't get the mail. And the post box has to be authorized. You can't make any blue box the post box. So those prayers are very, very important also. Anything else? Any other questions? Yes, Charya Nishta? John, thank you. Right? John, okay.
Thank you, Maharaj. When we think of different qualities like cleanliness, compassion, mercy, austerity, truthfulness, generally we think these are qualities that we develop. Now, in this prayer, you were explaining that bhakti, pure love, is given. It's not something that we can develop. So how could you explain a little further? How is it that bhakti can be given?
It's you have to try for it, and then when you qualify, you get it. Your effort alone is part of the success, but not the complete success. Your effort attracts the attention and the mercy of the Lord, and then when you attract the attention and mercy of the Lord, then you receive it. But you have to make the effort. If you don't make the effort, then that shows you don't really want it. So you have to show your eagerness to want it by making the effort, by following, you know, the process that's given by the spiritual master. But if you say, I want it, and you don't do anything, it's like saying, well, I have this girlfriend, she lives down the street, I never see her, I never give her any presents, I never talk to her, but still, I love her. That's like, you know, it has no meaning. You have to do something. You have to show, you have to make an effort to show your devotion, to show your love. And because what you're receiving is coming down. You're not creating it. You're just making an effort to get it. And when your effort is successful, the Lord will dispense his mercy in different ways. That's all. It's like Krishna told Arjuna that all these people that you see on the battlefield, by my will, they're already killed. Now, you can be my instrument, but if you don't do it, basically, I'll get somebody else. So in other words, the Lord, when he has a particular will, that will manifest no matter who does it. But whoever becomes his instrument to carry out his will gets the benefit like that. It's like this. The father says to the son or the child, here's your allowance. And the son brings back a present for the father with the allowance. The father says, oh, you're so nice. But whose money was it? The father, but the child used the money in the right way to please the father, and therefore the father is so much pleased by the child. So God is giving us everything, and he wants us to make an effort. And if we make the effort, then he's pleased. But if we don't make an effort, then we can't really say that we can receive anything like that. But the thing is, your effort alone is not the success. Because the Lord sometimes makes you wait just to see how sincere you are, even though you make an effort. Because the Lord's not so cheap that you can just make an effort and everything happens. Sometimes you have to be tested or wait like that. Is that okay? Make sense? You sure? Okay, thank you. Anything else? Any other questions? Yes, Terrence?
Thank you for class, Maharaj. If a disciple came to you, like let's say for initiation, but they were inexperienced, but you felt their sincerity and truthfulness.
They need training then.
But if they asked you for initiation, would you accept them as a student? Or
yeah, for training.
Their sincerity?
The question is, if somebody comes to the spiritual master for initiation and they're sincere, will the spiritual master accept them? Yeah, as a student, and then the student requires education and training. And that's the business of the spiritual master, to train and educate him, and then when he's qualified, he can receive initiation. Not that he is immediately initiated, just simply by his request. He requires some time. Is there more to your question? Okay. Yeah. If you're sincere, then you'll be willing to take on the training. If you're not sincere, then you'll say, well, I asked him, he asked me to do for training, and, you know, I'm not into it. So that means you're not sincere. Sincerity means you'll do whatever is required. Sincerity is not simply a state of mind, it's an expression of one's desire in the form of action. The wife sits home and says, I love you, my dear husband, but I'm not going to cook for you. What the heck kind of love is that? Love has to be shown by what you do. And what you do should be pleasing to the person or object you're trying to serve. That's all. So, therefore, when we submit ourselves to the training offered by the spiritual master, he's pleased and willing to help like that, because that's his service to the Lord. His service to the Lord is to bring more souls to the Lord like that. Okay. Sri Devi?
Thank you, Prabhu. Guru Maharaj, if you could kindly explain why it is described as the lotus feet. That's part A. And my second part is there any thesis or a paper or some kind of a philosophical essay on the lotus feet?
Well, it's described that the Lord's body consists of various lotuses. Now, a lotus is considered the most beautiful, one of the most beautiful flowers. Have you ever seen a lotus flower? No, they're quite beautiful. And many years ago, of course it's not, there used to be blue lotuses. They're very rare. Now there's white lotuses and red lotuses you can find. We can't find blue lotuses anymore. Lotuses are so beautiful that when you see it, you just want to keep looking at it. And so, therefore, it's a denotation or a description of something that is very, both very rare and very beautiful, like that. So it applies both to the Lord and to the spiritual master, like that. And the second question, is there any philosophical teachings about lotus feet? There's a book describing Krishna's lotus feet, Radharani's lotus feet, Lord Chaitanya's lotus feet, Lord Nityananda's lotus feet, Advaita's lotus feet, those five. And it describes what is on the bottom of their feet. They have symbols and marks, and these marks and symbols designate different things about their qualities and their relationships with the devotees. Just like on the bottom of Krishna's feet, there's a thunderbolt. We call it a lightning bolt, but it's, and the real term is thunderbolt. So the thunderbolt smashes mountains when it hits it. So the thunderbolt smashes the mountain of our material sins within our heart and destroys him like that. On the bottom of Krishna's feet, there are 19 symbols. On Lord Chaitanya's feet, there's 32 symbols. Radharani's feet, I think there's, I forgot how many. I think she has 24. So each of the great transcendental personalities of the Lord have markings on their feet like that. And there's a book called The Lotus Feet. Have you seen it? No? It's available. It's a nice book. Anything else? Well, thank you very much for your kind attention. Hare Krishna. Srila Prabhupada ki jai.
Took my mat.
Thank you.
meditate. Oh. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, 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 Hare, 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 Rama, Hare, Rama, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Thank you. Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, 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 Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, 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 Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Rama, Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Stay here, stay here.
Hare Rama Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Krishna Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare 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 Krishna. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare, Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you. Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Nittai Gauranga Jaya, Nittai Gauranga, Nittai Gauranga Jaya, Nittai Gauranga, Nittai Gauranga Jaya, Nittai Gauranga, Nittai Gauranga Jaya, Nittai Gauranga. Jaya Sachi Nandana, 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 Gora Hare, Jaya Sachi Nandana, Gora Hare. Gora, Gora Hare, Gora, Gora, Gora Hare, Jaya Satinandana Gora Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you.